couple philosophies. My first philosophy is that winners never quit and quitters never win. And my second philosophy is that you can't do anything about the past because it's already happened. You can't do anything about the future because it hasn't happened yet. You gotta focus on right here and now.
You gotta love that.